am a ghost hunter. Welcome to this episode.
After receiving a troubled email from the valleys, I have now come to help my dear friend Fanny. This is the email she sent me. My name is Fanny, and I write to you in urgent need of your help. My house is haunted, and I am scared that I will be caught by these demons. I keep seeing a spirit shaped like a daffodil, and my dear Huggy Bear has been moving by himself. I am terrified out of my mind. Please come to the Rhondda Valley and rid my house of these horrors. Yours faithfully, Fanny McMoist.
So, Fanny, you've asked me to come down here to the valleys, and I hear you've been having some awful experiences in your house.
I have.
Can you tell me about them? Or what does this daffodil man do? What does he do? Please, tell me. I'm here to help. I believe you. Where does he come from?
Real.
So, I didn't catch where you said he's from.
He's from Triorc.
Yeah. Why does he follow you?
I don't know.
Where does he come to see you?
My room.
What does he do? What does he do when he's in your room?
He's standing in the corner.
Does he just stand there?
No.
No?
No.
What does he do?
He waves his glowing rod at me. Like this!
Oh my goodness, it must be so scary. And you told me your bear Huggy keeps moving around by himself. What have you seen?
He's on my bed 1 minute and on the water the next.
Does he laugh?
Yes.
Does his eyes glow?
Red. Like the devil.
Oh, Miss Fanny McMoist. It seems you have a real demon problem here. And I am going to help you.
Thank you.
I am so glad that you invited me to your home. I really am. Because this daffodil demon is a rare one. He's only been seen before in Snowdonia, flashing at tourists. And I'm surprised that he would haunt you. Why you? Have you played with the dark arts?
No.
No. He is going to be quite a battle. We must do a same. Fanny McMoist, we are going to do a seance, and we're going to end this.
Thank you.
I am now going to review the evidence that Fanny has given me to look about this so-called daffodil demon.
Archangel, dark angel, lend me thy light, through death's veil, till we have heaven in sight. Archangel, dark angel, lend me thy light, through death's veil, till we have heaven in sight. Archangel, dark angel, lend me thy light, through death's veil, till we have heaven in sight. Archangel, dark angel, lend me thy light, through death's veil, till we have heaven in sight. Archangel, dark angel, lend me thy light, through death's veil, till we have heaven in sight. Archangel, dark angel, lend me thy light, through death's veil, till we have heaven in sight. Archangel, dark angel, lend me thy light, through death's veil, till we have heaven in sight.
Archangel, dark angel, lend me thy light.
We are now conducting a seance in order to try and find this Daffodil demon man. I am here with Fanny McClip, and she... This is the first seance you've done, isn't it, Fanny?
Yeah.
Are you scared?
Very.
Now, you must try and pull the spirits in. Ooh, da ba da ba da. Ooh, da ba da ba. Daffodil man, come to us. Come and rise from the woods. Come out of Treorchy and come back to us. Fanny Willy Penis.
Something happened to Fanny. She was attacked by Huggy. Oh my god, what's going on? Oh my god, oh my god. What's happening? Oh my god, I've never seen this before. Oh my god, oh my god. Fanny's been still for about 5 minutes now. And I really don't know what's happening to her. I don't know what I witnessed, but I am witnessing something awful scary. The lights have now come on, and I don't know what's happening. There's something in this house with us. I'm gonna go and look. Oh my. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's the Daffodil man. Oh my god, he's coming. Oh my god, he's coming. Oh my god. Holy shit, he's coming. No.
Time for the run!
Oh my god, this is the-